very smiley, he's trying to look very smiley.
Sorry?
How do you get the offer?
I just always talk to him who comes in. Our boys play well, but North Mariana, I credit them for the effort that they came in and you know, try to make it as difficult as we can for the score.
According to what you said, catching chance, are you satisfied with the score line 6-0?
I'm sorry. I'm happy with the work that we put in. I feel we've seen the improvement on the field, but this is the first step in the direction that we want to go. You know, we already started to think about the next match. My satisfaction is with the amount of chances that we created.
What did
you
guys expect
to
win 6-0 by this?
Like I said in the press conference yesterday, it wasn't about North Mariana, it was about us.
Do you think Nepal is able to group themselves in the right time?
Goal's a goal, okay, so, you know, to convert the goal, I think mentally, it does a lot for the players and for the team and for the fans, and now we need to continue to improve and to continue to score more goals.
Today you saw the game of Bangladesh, competition of Nepal and Bangladesh, what do you think? Today you saw the game of Bangladesh also, and these two teams, we are competing. What do you think about us doing today?
Oh, there will be a tough competition. You know, we have to prepare for each team, you know, very well. Bangladesh, Zambia, the first half, Pakistan, Zambia, the second half.
Jack, anything specific you'd like to improve from this match?
Yeah, there's a lot of things I'd like to improve. You know, like I always say, it's a work in progress. Have the players improved yet, but I still feel like we should continue to improve.
For you, who is the man of the match of the
man? The man of the match, they're all man of the match. They're the team. So,
individually?
The whole team is man of the match.
Any questions? Thank you.
Thank you.